labor is your sacrifice.
Yes, Lord. Yes, sir.
Yes, Lord.
Every time you got out of your bed and didn't feel like it was still God.
I know. Lord, I thank you.
That's your sacrifice.
Yes, sir.
God promised that every sacrifice, I'm going to bless every sacrifice.
Yes,
yes,
Lord.
Every time. Your body told you not to do it, and you say, you know what, body, I'm not going to even listen to you today. I'm going to be a blessing to somebody. I'm going to take out of my time. It ain't about no money. It's just about me doing it. Just about God getting the glory. God put it in my hand, so I'm going to let God use it through me. And whatever the Lord wants to do with it after that, that's his business. I feel like I'm talking directly to you. Dana, stand up for me. I feel like I'm talking to you. Because I need you to know from the bottom of my heart, the Holy Ghost told me to tell you, you shall. Can I holler at you? Be rewarded, you.
Yes, sir. And holler at him. Yes, sir.
I feel the Holy Ghost doing all that you do. You didn't have to take that baby on, but you did it. Spirit say, all that you do.
Come on.
Folks, you done hands and people turn it back and then said a word.
Come on.
Yeah. You ain't even asked them, because where you did it from was a better place than that. You're a holy boy. God said, let me tell you something. For every dollar they didn't give you, I'm going to pay you out. And baby, let me tell you, when I pay you, it's more than cash, baby. Protect a bullet from coming into your house. Don't you care? I'll pay you out. I'll pay you. I'll make sure you get the grip on the snow. And your car don't slip. I'll pay you, baby. Don't you worry. You are more than conquerors. Hallelujah. Let me tell you something. For you to even make it out of the last season you just made it out of, it should be even more of a spiritual uplift. And it should let you know that God got your back even more. You just came out of the fire. Just came out of the smoke. Just came. And now if they look at you, don't even look like you even been in it. Because God is faithful. Your labor is not in vain.
somebody that just went through a whole lot. Talk to somebody. I don't know who you want to talk to. You done cried, but I want you to tell you them tears meant something. They weren't just tears. They just weren't tears just because you were feeling. But let me tell you something. Even though those tears had a lot of emotion to them, you got to understand they had a lot of victory to it too. Because even though you was going through it, you were still coming through it. You ain't hear that. Even though you were going through it, you were still coming through it. You didn't catch it. Even though you were going through it, you were still coming through it. So not only did you cry, but you cried yourself out of it. But somebody did it. Somebody said, you make me say, I cried all over.
Yes, sir.